Hi guys, welcome to StarCat 70 Plays Elite Dangerous, and this is going to be another joining wing segment. Orion, what do you want to do?
Let me tell you something. You're only ever going to see the most wonderful things if you're willing to take a risk, to gamble, to put everything on red. You might lose. Now, wouldn't that be an adventure?
That would be. I don't mind losing. As long as it was fun.
While I'm sitting here, I'm going to figure out what this campaign is all about. Duty's been going on and I'm not there yet. Alright, we need to get busy. Orion, are you ready? Part your hand over? Boy, every single time I get nervous. Retract landing gear. Expecting that at all. Retract hard points.
Retracting all weapons.
Engage super cruise.
Engaging cruise.
Let's get on the board. At least get on the board. Oh, I'm too close. It does when I get... I think when I... When I hit it... Oh, there it goes. When you hit it, it goes purple. Faster than I expected. Target.
Lock target.
There he is. Get in position. Oh, there he goes. Wow. Yeah. Target?
Locking onto target.
Erky Nikunen. Nikunen. Erky. I know. That was fast. My goodness. I just have burst lasers.
Okay, that's correct.
I've been changing them around and I don't know. I forgot. Oh, that's the real? Wow.
And they're just a small level one.
Nice.
As soon as I fire the rail guns, my turret beam lasers go off as well.
Oh, okay. Up. no.
Because we're badass.
Oh, yeah, now we are. Well, you are. I don't know about me. I'll try. Target?
Target locked.
Okay, Michael Wright. Here we go. While I can. Down to 50%.
Okay. Yeah, I've got three red ships on my screen at the moment.
Oh no.
Right, I can handle them. I got the fighter
helping
me as well.
Oh, this is true. I can come back, but I'm, you know, I don't know.
Yeah, yeah. So I'm repairing.
Okay.
Refueling all that stuff. But you did the right thing, you know. You realized you had a limit that you set yourself of 50%, and it's sayonara, time to go.
I just ran. I just started getting hit, and I couldn't get out of there fast enough. Oh, okay.
Well, you know, I'd be alright, but I don't want to go get you killed.
Oh.
Or you can sit down. Or you can just wait until I've taken one of the masters.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll take one of them. So just pull off to a nice big distance, like.
Alright, I'll just watch. Okay. target?
Locking on.
Thank you. We don't, nothing.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Oh, definitely need to get a weapon that'll can deal with that chaff. That is
what
nice.
What you can do with gimbaled weapons is untarget the ship, okay. And then just stick your reticule onto the ship and just fire manually until they finish with the chaff, and then when the chaff's gone, retarget them again.
I never knew that. Wow, that's good to know. Target?
Selecting target.
Nicholas. Okay. Is it Cobra? I had the wrong one.
The other one's gone. My fighter just killed it.
Oh, okay.
18 rounds left of real gun ammunition.
Okay. 18?
I've got 18 shots.
Okay.
Yeah, the only trouble is if you go picking it up, you gotta sneak it in stations and sell it on the black market.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Well, that's your price looking at the station when you scoop it up, usually. It's classed as stolen property.
Hmm.
Right on going on over there, the other side of the ring, if you head towards the resource extraction site point.
Yeah.
Laser fire going on.
Oh yeah, I see
there.
That. Get the afterburners going.
It'll be all over by the time we get there. Target.
Target.
There you go.
Locking onto target.
Lock it tight. But...
Right turd. Weapons?
Power to weapons.
Oh, I see it. Freezer. Okay, curse, huh? Really? Took a couple of shots, target.
Walking target.
Addicted.
Get a rare. I'm not trying to shoot you.
Ready.
these names. They're so funny. In range. Oh, there I am. Now I'm way in range. Okay. Cool. No, I just went through it. Shooting my mark. I don't know what's going on. I'm just flying like crazy.